In the Mood, written and arranged by Joe Garland, recorded by the Glenn Miller Orchestra in 1939, and the most popular piece of dance music in World War II. This recording was always a favourite of Peter's, and he requested it be played at his funeral. I jived to it alongside him during the war years, then sat and heard it played at the Golders Green Crematorium on the day of his cremation. I think it's a fitting opening and a closing to these memories of Peter Sellers. By the way, this is not a biography. It is a recounting of personal incidents of myself and someone who's still remembered with affection throughout the world. Several years ago, I was flown to Malaysia to give some lectures on photography. The first was in Singapore, the audience consisting entirely of Chinese photographers. The ice was broken and all fears I had about communicating with them was removed as one of the Chinese gentlemen in the front row stood up, pointed a finger at me and exclaimed, "Ah, Prink Pramfa!" At least that's what it sounded like. The fascination with Peter is worldwide, but it's local too, as I still get the smiling faces in the news agents who give you a nudge and say, "Here, saw you in a box in that pamphlet last night. Core, that Peter Sellers must have been a bit of a one. I could see you was having a good time." Well, he was a bit of a one, and we did have a good time. And these are my memories of that good time.